send my name into that ye old file?
Are you recording now?
Yeah.
Does that start right off?
Yeah.
Get it in the right place, I'll tell you that.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Ooh.
But you should put the speaker plug in. Can you plug in this record?
Well, it sounds, it comes over real good.
No.
You know what I did? If I turn it louder.
I
wrote
it
in his. Okay, we can start and I'll go down and get Dad.
Excuse me, Uncle Bear.
Don't let him. Would you use that light constantly, Jim? Or do you have to shut it off?
No, if you shut it off, it's too dark.
Well, I mean,
I don't know how long it'll last.
Lizzie, you've grown horse.
Horse, Liz.
Oh, Bum Bob, look at him.
Oh, your hair looks good.
That's my drink on the
antibiotic. Is that you, Mom?
There you go. There you go.
Yeah,
yeah, looks nice.
Mom, hey, you're going to get it.
I think it's above average.
Mommy! You're right by the fire!
Mommy's.
I thought you wanted me to wave to the camera.
Alright, what are we going to do?
Alright, let's open the gifts.
Alright.
Let the girls.
We don't mind.
Let the kids open.
You guys sit right here, we'll pass.
Why don't we let the kids do all theirs first and then the grown ups?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
No, I gotta go down and get
Dad. Yes, well, that's
I gotta go down and get Dad.
Okay, you guys sit up front here, everybody can see you.
Yeah, sit right here.
Open up those things are you
so hey, can I take pictures of this? It's going to be too bright.
Okay, this one belongs to
Sarah.
Okay, Sarah.
This one's to Liz.
This one's to Sarah. And this one's to Lizzie. All right, go get them, girls.
I'm going to.
You're not taking this, Joe.
Well, they were. All right. I'll go down this one.
He said, are we getting toys tonight? And I said, no, I know, but everybody got
you,
and they all got your clothes.
Nice box, Sue.
Well, Mommy,
Christmas
is
for
us.
Sue, nice box.
What did you get? Looks like a lot of clothes, huh?
You got a cash register. National cash register from
NPR. Now, don't even look at the cars. Just throw them aside there.
Oh, they never
look at the
cars.
Hey, I think you got yours upside down, Elizabeth.
Hey, that's pretty.
What's the help?
Sarah's
almost done. That's good, honey. Pull down.
Come on, Liz. Come on, reach up.
There you go.
Let's see what's in there.
Oh,
how beautiful. How nice. Open yours, Liz. Let's see what yours looks like.
Hurry up. Let's see what you got.
Oh, my guys.
You should have heard them when they woke up this morning. Liz, they were talking to Dad, you know, like this. Sarah just saying, tomorrow morning this time, Santa will be here. Sarah goes, really, Liz? Those are all made dogs.
Who made them?
Some lady in New York made them.
All right, those.
Oh, great.
Oh, now you got somebody for your baby blanket.
Turn around so I can take your pictures.
Oh, how cute.
Carol, honey, turn around.
Look at Aunt Susan.
Oh, they're beautiful.
You like those kids?
Yeah. You can take them
out of here.
Almost matches
this
here.
This is supposed to be real hair.
It's soft for a wig.
He's a royal queen.
Look at this!
Everything.
Oh, you're
welcome.
They're
all the same size
as you, huh? Oh, you sound
real nice. Ready to go on to the next
one? Oh, you got goodies on the doll.
Now come on.
Here, don't
you
part.
Can dress them, Mommy, honey. You can put them in the outfits that you had when you were little. They probably fit them.
You ready to open some more?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Put your dolls nice by Uncle Jim first.
Yeah, let Uncle Jim babysit for you.
Okay. I don't know if Uncle Jim can
babysit. Yeah, okay.
Pretty big responsibility there.
This one's to Lizzie. Now open the envelope first.
You don't want to
see what's in the envelope, okay? Open your envelope first and see what's in there. Because I don't want them to think it's just a card.
Look at Uncle Jim.
Then Mommy will hold them for you.
Oh. that
Oh, what do you say?
You know what? There's
oh, boy.
Donald Gibson took it. Now we got a glass each.
We know Sarah loves to go to McDonald's.
Oh, you guys. Daddy will use it. Daddy will have a big man. Did you see what Bill and Cindy got? Oh, Jim. Told you to wait.
Look at that.
That's
me. Oh, Grandpa Sarah.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, just roll
it all over. Not fair.
Well, open up
that
first.
I will
always wear
a
dollhouse. Anyway, Daddy never puts that one together.
Your dolly's feet's gonna get
cold. Mommy!
Larry got him a dollhouse for Christmas. Open it.
How about can we use this stuff for Sissy? We use
but
the
it's one of those wooden ones we have to put together.
Mom,
we have
the
to
other
paint
end.
It. We have to buy furniture for it. It's really one that they can't play with.
Yeah. Watch if you get pain.
The other side.
Almost here. Got the drink.
Right, Al, from here. This side. Tip it over one more time. There, now pull it open there.
I
there
love
ain't much tape on it.
Just cut this side. Now,
pull it open.
I know where this is from. Cindy.
Play with that one, Barbie.
There you go. Got it? No, their Barbies are too tall.
Too tall.
But they came with dolls.
Oh!
Oh, you guys! Oh,
Sylvester!
Wait, you had this. Hot.
They brought dolls
to this, Sarah.
Look!
Open up yours. Hurry up, honey.
Talking Sylvester.
Girl,
you
think
he's open, Lizard?
Boy, tomorrow morning will be anticlimactic.
Jeez. Yeah, I know. Of course, no, they asked for some things.
It is a yes. Darling, honey.
Open
you
the top
know
of the box, Lizzie. You don't have to
worry
about the ribbon. Maybe here.
I can
open that way though.
Oh, yeah, Merry Christmas. You woke us up.
You open
what
was that again,
there.
Alice?
Oh, God, that's
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, you'll see.
What?
Jim records
Cindy
everything.
She called us at 8:30 this morning to wish us a Merry Christmas.
And now,
wasn't
Jim,
wasn't that nice of him, Alice?
I can't stand him, and I don't care if he ever sees these films.
Here. What did you get? Oh,
dear.
Tweety Bird.
Oh,
my
God.
Oh,
boy. Let me see.
Hold him up, Daryl.
Tweety
Bird. Daryl, hold yourself.
I love those. I could be a dog.
It sounds like Tweety.
Yeah.
You get out of here. Can you open the stuff that's over there for the house?
Yeah.
Well, let's put
there's another present.
Now.
There's another one.
Oh, there's
my grandpa.
Yeah, Uncle Jim can
Liz.
Wait a minute.
What? Another one for Grandpa.
She was over earlier. She told us it was furniture for Mary's house.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh,
really
that goes for Grandpa's house. The house Grandpa bought you. Oh, how nice.
Turn the house around. Let's see it, Liz.
No, I can't.
No, don't pick
this
it up. This,
so
don't
neat.
Pick it up, Sarah. The house comes apart.
Alright, let me get
this. Can you change it?
Yeah, he says six different things.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, but Cindy's never right.
So
I'm so
bad.
I went over there, I heard one.
Oh, don't mind me.
Jim, get down there and help, Jim.
Here's one more. This is from Grandpa, too, today.
Uh-oh.
What? Oh, Daddy, look at this!
Forget
hey,
about the dollhouse. Do you want to race it?
What?
Wow, wee!
This is probably going to be their favorite, I knew it. They have a race set downstairs, and Jim can't beat Lizzie on it. Bro, he has no fear, so she just goes full tilt. So she beats him all the time.
You like that?
Oh, you like that?
Daddy comes with his own policeman!
Merry Christmas!
Yeah,
well, girl,
let's see
it's all
tweet.
Over,
let's
huh?
See a tweet.
All done.
Yeah.
What do you think, huh? You have fun?
Good.
Now, you've got some presents here to pass out.
Us?
Yeah.
Before you play.
Do you have presents for everybody?
Did
come,
you
on.
See?
Come on, then you can play.
Oh, we're,
let's see if the booties will fit on
you
Tweety.
Let's
pass those others.
Okay.
Look at that.
Oh, thank you, Liz. Sarah.
That's Aunt Sue's that big
culture. Well, wait, let's get one at a time. I can't get them all.
Oh, it doesn't matter. These are just little
Christmas.
I want to see their face. Yeah,
Aunt Cindy's that little blue one.
Let me get it.
My favorite game.
You know which one that is.
Thank you. Doodle.
Oh, dear, you card game. Oh, right here, we almost ended up in a big battle.
Oh, thank you.
Who'd you get, Susan?
Oh, nice. Very nice. I love the smell of that.
You know
what?
Okay.
Excuse me.
That's all. We're taking a Elizabeth. You make me very happy.
Thank you.
You want this? Oh, okay.
That's grandpa.
Oh, thank you. Merry
Christmas.
Oh,
when
you said you bought
a bottle of wine. This is going to turn this out around.
Wait. That's just since you're a TV guy. It's just something small.
Oh, cherry.
We didn't have.
Okay, there you go.
I'm gonna wrap up a TV guide for you.
Oh, a scarf. Thank you.
Oh, he lost his.
Yeah.
Did you know that? He lost his. I almost died when you told me you brought that green coat. Because I got him a green scarf.
Oh.
You want a green scarf?
You lost your coat? I knew he had one, but I wasn't sure.
Thank you, Sue.
Did you get that one?
No, I didn't get it. They didn't have it.
Thank you.
It's got breathing holes in it. It's not alive, is it?
I can't broke up
the stairs. Oh, no, they didn't break those. They come apart.
Well, Daddy can't put that together.
I'll have to glue that in there.
If this thing is alive, I'm going to kill Susan. Thank you, Susan and Jim.
Oh, you're welcome. This is for Grandpa.
Oh.
Oh, Susan.
Right.
Oh, is that pretty?
Isn't that pretty?
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
That's pretty.
You need nicknames.
That's the only place I ever get them from is for Susan. My house has done an early Susan custom. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome.
I get to be next.
Nice wrapping on that.
After family circle.
That's
I got
early,
it for big gifts.
Early hefty garbage bag.
Yeah, keep the garbage bag. That comes
yeah,
keep the double duty. You can pick up the scraps.
You can put all your presents that you don't like out in it.
Yeah,
we'll
just
wait
for it. Oh, Jesus.
What is it?
A rack. Oh, I thought it was a rack.
Oh, it's a rack.
Yeah, that's what they are. For the servant phase.
Mm-hmm.
I can throw those other things away. Are you giving me a broadside, Susan? Thank you, that's very nice.
Okay, I'll help you.
What am I doing with my beer?
Dad, pull one out, Dad, so you can take a picture.
Those
two are for you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where are you? Hey, guys.
Did you get me to get that?
My favorite fruit.
Darren, right here.
Oh,
Darren,
look at the tree. You're trying to make me game like that.
Right
oh, thank you, you guys. I love
you.
This is awesome. I was craving for these. I know. You want to pop them so bad when we're here that night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go.
What is that? Oh, look.
Not really. Here, why don't we put the
headphones?
Okay,
careful.
Oh.
All right,
Billy,
oh,
that's pretty.
What?
Oh. What do you call it? Rope.
House rope. That is nice.
It's not because you keep getting caught in your skivvies.
Not because everybody in town see you in your underpants. Hey, who plays this with
Phil? Oh, that's nice. That is?
That is nice. Boy,
that was nice. Yeah, put it on, Dad.
That's what I should have got you for Christmas, June.
Hey, that's looking warm, too.
Well, this is the flasher of Walnut Boulevard.
You're going to lose your image now.
That's right. No women will be at the door as soon as the word gets out. The cop has a bathroom.
Let's
skip that house. Keep the bathroom for Christmas. Needs a belt.
There we go.
Pretty serious.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you won't have that sweater on.
Yeah, I won't have the sweater on.
Look at his neat little record.
Dad, say cheese.
I look like a sumi wrestler.
Dad, say cheese, Dad.
Banzai!
That one got good.
Yeah. Lizzie, get the nail clipper off the thing for you.
Oh,
look at the headphones.
Where's the headphones?
For her,
I was wondering what she said.
My sister bought them furniture for that.
Thank you, gentlemen. Susan, for the nail.
Praise,
that's very nice.
Lots of the candy. Look, it's a plant! Just take that one, rocker. No!
Just like this.
Oh, there's it's like this. There's Max.
It's swarm.
Max! Do you believe it?
Oh, you guys have
to believe it.
I love it.
Yeah, I'm putting all this in here.
Look at this, you guys. Oh, look at all your record albums in here.
What a mess.
And here's your stereo. Now, we're getting a good picture of your back here.
Yeah, that's the bedroom.
And look at this. They even got speakers.
Stereo.
Jim, look at it.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That was a terrific thing to buy.
Well, all right, sir. I just wanted to.
Second best thing I've ever been at. You know, that's a
chili water night plant right off the bat.
Hey, but don't you better run out and get them hats or anything.
Yeah,
I didn't break this one. You don't wind it. Bill, I've had two watches. I busted them. I overwind them.
Oh, yeah?
So Bill,
these records work
in the
stereo.
Oh, nice.
What?
Oh, you took it out himself?
There's the kind of the hardest kind of watches.
Look at that.
Don't let them turn apart, Cindy.
Stereo, pretty nice.
What was that, Jim? Nothing. Quit tearing them apart.
Hey, Cindy, don't let them turn apart. I bet you he's torn 20 watches apart.
I quit doing that because I realized that they don't work after doing it. And they cost
money. Well, I broke both of mine.
Susan?
Susan.
Guess what, Susan?
Merry Christmas!
You think I wrapped them like this?
You bring your specs on. Thank you.
Probably going to have a Merry Christmas.
Jim, I don't know which ones, but I think they're all the same.
Yeah, I wrapped
them
again.
Better wait, huh?
Oh, this is for your mother.
Oh. Yeah. Well,
that's for Jim.
Jim, she said that's for.
Ooh.
That's Jim.
What's that one say?
Alice.
I'll take one of them.
What's Jim? I have to put his name on there.
Oh, boy. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. Oh, cool. There you go.
Rock the camera down.
Thank you.
Last but not least.
I lost my ass the other day.
That's
fine. Thanks a lot.
Cindy!
She was the last one left. That's all right.
Last but not least.
Of course, you told me I wasn't at the bottom of your barrel today. You're fine well, along soon. Back here.
Oh, I lost the ball we go.
Oh, I like that.
I need it in hand,
thank you.
Thank you, Dad. Hey, can I change your colors?
I got a red one.
Oh, do you?
That's
did anybody get a blue one?
You have a green
one. I thought you had a green one. Can I just...
Hey Jim, you want? Oh, you got green.
I agree with you.
I'll trade you.
Oh,
boy,
it was the
traitor. I love you.
British Sterling.
We're awful creative these years, aren't you?
I want to tell you, it's no fun. I know when he goes and picks these out.
Oh,
huh?
That was pretty good.
That was good. You and I were looking at these.
Yeah.
Nice and warm in here.
Let's all watch Tweety jump off the house.